between the lines. 3, 2, 1, go!
Right away, Cyber Crusaders lining up to score a cargo into their cargo ship, which they are able to do successfully. On the red line, 1640, that Saturn Cruiser lining up to score a half scale on the rocket. At the end of our expansion period, it looks like 1640 is trying to wreck that cargo into their intake. TV Robotics is lining up with the human player station, grabbing a hatch and taking it to the score of the objective. On the blue line, Power Patch Robotics is able to score a hatch down. Also, the last thing we're going on, the human player station looks to get something. Yeah, 1640.